caught in the middle of a school asbestos scare and a Pink concert.
Okay, Minister, let's get this party started.
The LNP revealing Di Pharma went to Suncorp Stadium with 18 department stakeholders on March 19, while crisis talks were in full swing at Rochedale State School.
How soon after attending the Pink concert did you receive your first briefing about the 4 p.m. Asbestos meeting?
I don't recall. An advisor from my office was quite involved with the school and with meetings.
The Minister says the education portfolio was new to her at the time, so the concert provided an opportunity to build rapport with staff.
To network.
The department's top public servant, Michael Diath, defended his decision to join the minister's Pink entourage, saying other staff went to the primary school meeting.
I have a very high degree of confidence in my staff.
Who've since declared the classroom safe. The budget estimates hearings have angered parents such as Adam Littlefield.
I'm mad. I'm really mad about that.
The minister herself has described the discovery of asbestos as stressful for the school community, which is why the optics of going to the concert are unlikely to gain her any new fans among angry parents.
That the minister was new to that portfolio tells me that there was even greater reason for her to be at the meeting.
Less than impressed after watching the minister's performance. Marlena Wopp, 7 News.